House Bill 731 by Representative Parker.
First, I have to say thank you to Chairman Briggs, Judiciary Committee. I have to also say thank you to our leadership who's been supportive of this. Today is a huge win, not just for Philadelphians, for the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania. To sit in Judiciary Committee and the fact that my name is on a package of bills that lets you know that we heard our constituents, we heard the cries, we heard the funerals, we've attended many and many of countless candle ceremonies, balloon launches, stuffed teddy bear memorials of gun violence. And what we're happy to say today is it is a step in the direction of what happens when a majority body has the majority. That means that individuals need to know every 6 months we have an election. So that means we have to continue fighting. You have to continue to advocating, and we have to keep continuing to push, why I'm wearing blue today, our democracy, our agenda, to make sure that individuals know that, yes, we hear you. Yes, it's not going on silent ears. We need you to keep advocating, keep advocating, keep sending us emails, keep sending phone calls. Let's keep having these hearings so we can let individuals know that we're not going to stop until another round of gun violence prevention bills are passed out of this committee. But do not start celebrating. Ladies and gentlemen, we do have another round of situations that has to occur. It does have to go onto a floor. We do need a unanimous vote on the floor. Then to the floor, it goes to the Senate, and then it has to come back. So I'm just letting everybody know, sit tight. Let's keep riding this wave of activism. Let's keep pushing what needs to happen for advocacy. Let's keep keeping our prayers and our hope and our relentlessness to make sure that we will no longer have a normality day of yellow tapes, that it should not be normal with blood and senseless deaths that keeps occurring, and not just in Rep. Parker's district, but in the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania. I'm here today to say thank you. I'm here today to say I'm happy. I'm here to say that I'm going to continue fighting. I'm going to let you all know that I'm going to save my voice because I need it to let everybody know how excited I am and how passionate. And thank you, thank you, thank you. Let's keep fighting. We got a lot more work to do, but I thank you today.